श्री अरविंदाय सावित्री बुक 5 कैंटो 3 सत्यवान एंड सावित्री पेज नंबर 403 हैज फ्लावर एट लास्ट अपॉन वन हैप्पी ब्रांच व्हाई इज दाय ड्वेलिंग इन द पाथलेस वुड फार फ्रॉम द डीड्स thy glorious youth demands haunt of the anchorites and earth wilder broods where only with thy witness self thou roams in nature's green on human loneliness surrounded by enormous silences and the blind murmur of primeval calms And Satyavan replied to Savitri, In days when yet his sight looked clear on life, King Dhumarsena once the salva ran through all the tract which from behind these tops, passing its days of emerald delight, in trusting converse with the traveler winds turns looking back towards the southern heavens and leans its flank upon the musing hills but equal fate removed her covering hand a living night enclosed the strong man's path heaven's brilliant gods recalled their careless gift took from blank eyes their glad and helping ray and led the uncertain goddess from his side outcast from empire of the outer light lost to the comradeship of seeing men he sojourns into solitudes within and in the solemn rustle of the woods Son of that king, I, Satyavan, have lived, contended for not yet of thee aware. In my high people, loneliness of spirit, and this huge vital murmur came to me. Nursed by the vastness, people of solitude, great nature came to her. Recovered child, I ran in a kingdom of a nobler kind than man can build upon dull matter's soil. I met the frankness of the primal earth. I enjoyed the intimacy of infant God. In the great tapestried chambers of her state, In the great tapestried chambers of her state. Om Savitri, Om Savitri, Om Savitri.